is the workstation where we operated the robotic arm, which is a Japanese robotic arm, which will be part of the Japanese arm on the space station. These are the two hand controllers. We have a computer here which also controls the arm, as well as some switches.